3,000 visitors came to the four-day event, which encompassed five different venues, including Memphis Botanic Garden, the Story Booth at Crosstown Arts, Burke's Bookstore, the Booksellers at Laurelwood, and the Memphis Gay and Lesbian Community Center. Authors included Daniel Wallace, Julia Reed, Lisa Patton, Jennifer Chandler, Mark Graney, Michael Lowenthal, Scott Heim, and Janice Kearney. The 2015 Mid-South Book Festival will be held September 9th through 13th at Playhouse in the Square and Circuit Playhouse. More details coming soon. Thanks to our wonderful sponsors, this event raised funds for Literacy Mid-South's numerous programs for children and adults.